took the 305 and worldwide. Why you think they call me Mr. Worldwide?
Mr. Worldwide, they call me Mr. Worldwide.
Why you think they call me Mr. Worldwide?
Mr. Worldwide, they call me Mr. Worldwide.
Hold up, cause bitch, I'm worldwide.
A.K.A. Chino y Nacho, Nina Bonita. So, you know, right now we're in the bus, you know. Because you must not know about me. You must not know about me. So, all the single ladies, if you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. So, we're on our way to the mall, and we'll see you from there. All right, so we just got out the bus, you know. All right, Tucci, what you got planned for us?
I don't know. We got some stuff planned. Don't worry.
All right, what about you, Tucci? Hey, Tucci, David?
Yeah, we're just here at the Lamo Mall. We're waiting for the damn light to turn green.
Yo, right now we're rocking Laker colors, even though I'm a Bulls fan right now, you know? Laker,
Laker,
and Laker.
Steve Nash, baby.
Yeah, not Kevin Nash. I'm too mistaken with Kevin Nash.
Yeah, Big Daddy.
Big Sexy, Big Daddy.
Isn't that his name, Big Daddy?
No, Big Diesel. Sexy. Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
Yeah. Which was once NWO, now it's the Man.
Yeah, yup, yup, yup.
Nobody plays any instruments, right? Man.
But they couldn't be called NWO in the WWE.
It's like the Four Horsemen, they had to change their name to Nacho.
Yup, 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 yup. So,
And the original was into EV 2.0.
Yup, yup. So, right now, we're gonna go unit in that in Chick-fil-A, you know. I'm gonna declare my love for Evelyn Briones. As always, that's why I'm always there. So, and we're gonna use fake names when we order our food. Maybe after basketball players. You know, hey, we might use Grant Hill, so.
Alright.
We'll see when we get there from the mall. Alright, so we're at the mall. So we just got in the mall right now.
What's up?
Yeah, not a big talker, this guy, too.
What do you mean I'm not a big talker?
If you tuned into the last vlog, Steven was also much of a talker.
Yeah.
As you can see right now, we're Laker pride, even though I'm a Bulls fan right now. Without Derrick Rose, Kim Kardashian. Shout out to Jax McCachog.
Yeah, shout out to Lamar, Kanye, and Scott.
Yep, Lord Disick.
Yeah. Lord
Disick. Yep.
He's a lord, I'm a king.
yep. So. So right now we're gonna try to dance around the mall, you know. Me and David, we're gonna do a Jay-Z song, and then Steven, well, he's not gonna do shit. We'll probably play some Lil Wayne and we start headbanging it.
Oh my god.
So that Lil Wayne rock shit. Then he's gonna start headbanging it.
Little Wayne, what the heck?
Yep, you're gonna start saying ba-ba, ba-ba, ba-ba.
How could you headbang to Little
Hey,
Wayne?
Dude, they got a new store.
It's an Italian store.
You wanna go check it out?
Italian?
You know, yeah, let's go check it out.
You still got jerseys here?
Alright. We're here at GameStop right now, you know. Testing our Marv Albert and Long Steve group.
Yep.
So, we just ordered it around at GameStop. So, yeah, so anyway, we're gonna check with the homie Steven. Steven, where you at, fool? Steven!
He's over there.
Oh, he's over there? Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, man, we're gonna go check with him.
Yeah.
But you don't know this, Steven?
He's not swerving.
I know, he's not swerving.
He's not swerving. Hey, let David play. Let David play.
I know,
he's swerving at
sure. Hey, let David play.
Oh my god.
Here's David swerving it live. Right,
yeah, yeah, swerving it.
Look at David swerving.
He's swerving away. Yeah, I'm like in first or 12th place or whatever.
You're in first place right now.
I'm surprised. Who the hell swerves in first place? Like, seriously.
Swerve!
Swerve! You ask me.
This gentleman, David, is swerving champion.
This just it.
Swerving champion.
Swerving champion. Laker gear.
Jeff Gordon called. He said... Actually,
hey David, Jeff Gordon called. He said he wants his driver's license back.
No, even better. But Alberto Del Rio called. He said he wants his Ferrari back.
I know.
Okay. The hell is the finish line? I'm not in last. I had to be in 12 in order to be last.
Quit swerving, then you'll be in first place.
I'm trying not to swerve.
The swerve is still here.
It's not my fault. God, it's not my fault. For, you know what they say? Ferraris are the most hardest cars to handle.
You're in fourth now, man.
This is, a letter to the Department of Motor Vehicles. Never give David a driver's license.
Because
he's going to start swerving live at the go-kart, right?
Shut up! I wasn't swerving it in the go-kart. I wasn't swerving it in the go-kart.
No, I'm talking about if you...
I hit fourth. All right, finished
fourth. Both of y'all.
All right, so we had a long day, but we had a fun day.
Yep, it was fun.
Yep, so we're at the bus right now. We're on our way home. And, David, tell what we did today.
We went, besides going up the Lama Mall, we went to Walmart and we went to the music place.
Yup, we went to music places.
Yep.
So,
where we encountered Obama and Ronnie.
Yup, Chicago love, baby, Chicago love. Steven,
you got something to say? Yeah, we had a fun day today. And hope we do the end.
Yup. We always have fun every time we hang out. It's the three of us. Yup. So, as you can see, I'm in the middle of something, right? Like a LeBron situation. Like, to go where? So, like how LeBron decided to go either to Chicago, New York, or stay in Cleveland, or go to Miami. I'm in the middle of something whether I should go to Vegas for the 14th time, and the 15th time, or go to the Philippines for the 4th time. So, yeah, either way, it's going to be once in a lifetime. I never went to the Philippines. Well, I have been to the Philippines for Christmas and New Year, but I've never done that in Vegas, see? I've only spent Christmas in Vegas.
Yep, never been to the Philippines, but one day I'll go.
Yep. And yes, Nabucco is for sale. If I do go there, I'm going to make sure that it is going to be on sale.
Yeah. And when is Pippin's new album?
November 19th, and we went to the store earlier to ask if when the good new album gonna come out. It says 19.
Yeah.
And thank God he didn't say fishbowl. Right, Steven?
Yeah.
Yep. So, we'll see you from there. Bus, you know, we've had a long day, but a fun day.
Yep, and we are on our way back home to watch the Laker game.
Yep.
Tune in, people, tune in.
Yep. First game without Mike Brown being not being a coach. Right, Steven? So, Steven, how do you feel that Mike Brown's not fired?
Glad.
I actually feel glad, too.
Yeah, it's, boy. It's like in your face, Evelyn Briones.
It's like seeing John Lord and I just fired all over again.
Evelyn Briones from Laker Coach. I'm starting a trend.
I'm Slap Beach.
Yeah, right.
I'm Elvis, Philip Banks, Roger Rockward, the Duke.
I'm Tucci.
And we signing out.
Yeah. Peace.
Peace.
Peace.